McGarrett. What's this about?
Oh, you know what it's about. You just received $65,000 fraudulently from Mr. Anderson.
How are you going to prove that?
If you look closely, you'll see a little red mark on those bills right above where it says, "In God We Trust." Now, we gave that money to Mr. Anderson to give to you. We figured it wouldn't take much persuasion for you to accept it.
You've conned me. A dumb cop, and you conned me. Me, Joe Connors.
Now, how does it feel? How does it feel to be conned by a dumb cop?